The Palantir is hidden, Ranger. But I can offer you sight. Come, let me show you the way.
Thank you. That's why I like you. Not only are you as brutal as any orc I've ever met, you do it with such style. How about you stand here?
See how bloodthirsty these assassins are now.
They're nothing compared to elven assassins.
Spiders!
fight me.
Did I just hear something? The Ranger!
Blood and fire! Danuion, Damonion!
Must have been a goat in the underbrush.
I just hear something?
Good!
Submit!
Understands what I'm saying, but they all get the point eventually. Get it? It has two meanings. The point of the words and the point of the weapon.
Get on the on him.
maggots!
Die, my man.
I'm gonna kill you!
Come on! You and I were destined to meet right here, right now. I've been preparing for this day ever since it was first foretold. Now that it's finally here, I intend to savor your defeat. You cannot escape your destiny!
Why'd you stop?
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will... Must die.
down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
I think I saw the right. There he is.
Did you hear that? I spotted him! Think you can take me? I think that was the ranger.
By the roll.
Think it's there. Probably. The ordinary men are hiding behind their walls. You there!
I am gonna flay you alive. Starting with your skin.
For you, scum!
Noab.
Did I just hear
taste
something?
My punch you down? Something just moved over there. This is your end. Don't you move. He's cut.
Here we are. Fuin.
Yeah!
The Tark is hiding round here!
Spiders? Buggers are always moaning about making soup from.
Spiders again!
Oh, how they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
pronounced him plainly. When you look upon my form, what do you see? A monster? A temptress? He would not answer. Look deeper, I said, for I am not the masks I wear. In this, Sauron and I were the same.
Thank you.
I asked him plainly, when you look upon my form, what do you see? A monster? A temple? He would not answer. Look deeper, I said, for I am not the masks I wear. In this, Sauron and I are the same.
Not the masks she wears. Remember this, Talion.